Hi, it's Dr. Gregory Martin, and I'm here to tell you everything you need to know for happy, healthy, and pain-free knees. Today, I'd like to talk to you about the role of weight and how it affects our knees. Weight's a very sensitive topic. Nobody really likes to talk about it, but the facts are 70% of Americans are overweight or obese. So how does this affect our knees? Well, we know that the knee sees about four times the weight of our body. So that means if we're 20 pounds overweight, our knees have 80 pounds of additional pressure on them. If we're 50 pounds overweight, our knees are carrying around 200 pounds of additional pressure. That's like carrying me around. Imagine carrying me and then letting me down. How much better would your knees feel? It's pretty incredible. I've seen people who've lost 10 pounds and gone from 8 or 9 out of 10 pain down to almost no pain. And that's because the flip side of what I told you is true. For every pound that you lose 4 pounds of pressure. So if you get that extra weight off, your knees will start to feel better. I hope this was helpful for you. And if you're interested in learning more about your knees, little tips and tricks to help you lose weight, and how to make your knees feel better, then visit us at systemsforknees.com, follow us on Facebook, like us on Twitter, or subscribe to our YouTube channel. And remember, don't worry, knee happy.